we decided that we needed to reground the program because we had such an accelerated growth for the last 4 years. We had a lot of success, and we felt that it was kind of getting away from us a little bit, and not in a bad way, but in the sense that I wanted to take a step back, reground the program, and make sure that we were a very solid team from top to bottom.
Well, the program is definitely more competitive in the America East Conference. But I think that our program, because it has gotten more competitive, is attracting a different caliber of swimmer as well.
When we were able to establish that sense of pride, we saw some more winning coming along. When we saw the winning coming along, we attracted a higher caliber of athlete. Right now, the University of Vermont is a very popular school academically nationwide, and we are becoming very notable from a competitive standpoint, so we're drawing a lot of quality athletes.
We just need to have more depth. Like, we need to bring up every single girl, and every girl has got to be on their game. Like, we might not win an event, but if we can get, you know, 4 girls in the top 8, like, it's going to make up for it, and it's going to be a good thing.
I'm just excited for the season. I really want this to be an amazing season for me, but for the team as well. When I came in here, it started transitioning the team into a team that really had drive and dedication and a want that wasn't necessarily there before, and that has helped lead our team to success and winning seasons and 4th place at America East. But I definitely have a lot of expectations for this season.
Take each meet, like, day by day, get some big wins. We really want to be the team that everyone wants to beat. We want to be, like, let's beat Vermont, guys. Like, we want to be that team. We want to be the team to chase. And then as far as the end of the year, we want to make some waves at conference again, like we did 2 years ago.
Our success and failure is going to link arm to arm with each and every one of the girls in the program. We need to perform at all levels, from our girls that are fighting for the 5th place or the 4th place points to the girls that are fighting to win their events. And if we can do that, we're going to have as equally of a successful year, and I believe even a more rewarding year from a program standpoint. It's always easy to have a couple horses carrying the team throughout the season, but as we saw in a couple meets last year, when some of those athletes are just not 100%, we struggled a little bit. So what we really need to do is get grounded and have a team really realize that a chain is only as strong as its weakest link, and that everyone matters and everybody has to feel like they matter.